Rabbit Lake Trailhead, and I am going to be assaulting South Sudan. And you can't see it yet, but it's going to be right through that valley. It'll be my first time, so should be quite exciting. Almost through all the schwack. Getting a bit nervous. Hiking by myself in lots of bear country, but trying to sing all the classic rock songs I know out loud like a true hiker should. Such a spectacular day. Dang. I'm like, shirts off a clock weather, man. This is awesome. All right, let's make it through the schwack. Guns in the faces, we looked around the open shore. That's South Suicide, North Suicide, my favorite, Ptarmigan. This valley is usually super duper windy. Like, you get over this hill and it's like, but right now there's like a slight breeze, which is really nice, but there's not much, so maybe it's gonna be a really, really nice hike. I mean, so far it is. Beautiful valley. Mountains are starting to turn red, just like I love. It's just a bluebird day, yeah. All right, onward. Someone walked up. Okay, that's where I'm headed. Getting up this scree, really sketchy. Like, I'm not sure how comfortable I feel getting down at this point. So, it looks like I'd have to go up a little more and boulder my way up. But I'm all alone and I'm 5 miles from my car. So, I think I'm gonna call it quit. Shuffle my way down this sketchy ass hill. On down to, won't you come on down to my rescue?